Either you pick up all sufferings and create a pain shaft, or you pick up all joyful memories and incidents and create a joy shaft. If you try to elongate joy shaft or break the pain shaft, both is impossible because the shaft does not exist. It is imaginary. Third important thing, fortunately, every new thought proves the old thought has lost its influence over your inner space. This proves no suffering can overtake you. Eternal hell does not exist. Understand? The eternal hell is a foolish concept taught to you to torture, frighten you. Because even here,